Chinese films to get more influence in the UK and talking to her fans in London.
I feel so honored to be named as the ambassador of the festival. I'd like to take this chance to share with all the audiences some of the best Chinese movies and the spirit of Chinese filmmakers.
Peter Chang has confirmed he was working on the screenplay in the week-long festival in London. The organizers say the event is a Christmas gift to the British people.
近日，杨幂正式入驻北京杜莎夫人蜡像馆。杜莎夫人蜡像馆迎来了当红人气小花旦。在现场蜜蜂的陪伴下，杨幂同北京夫人蜡像馆总经理王瑞女士一起为自己的蜡像进行了揭幕。红色幕布拉开，现场粉丝惊呼，仿佛看见了两个杨幂站在一起。杨幂也笑称蜡像是自己的双胞胎姐姐，并现场与姐姐大玩自拍。杨幂本人也在北京杜莎夫人蜡像馆现场驾人震惊现场正在与他合影的游客。
大秘密可真是可爱啊，和大家开起了个小玩笑。